Runner at first goes. The pitch low. Fake by Montero. No throw. So Michael Bourn steals a base. I believe that's Michael's first since rejoining the Braves.
It is, and his 14th on the year. And adds to a good list here for him at Wrigley Field.